rice. I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment?
What the?
Children.
Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device.
Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth?
You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rocket you've been living under. Here, take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on.
Now shut up, shut up. Listen.
Calls, no letters, and I searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. I don't know.
Damn, they got married.
Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls.
You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing and no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah. Yeah.
Sheesh.
Fucked.
Screw this.
She took a tickle shot.
Anything. Losers. We gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs.
There's nothing up there. Whoa.
Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
The hell is this place?
Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Plus size, more bang for your buck.
Who's this? Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
I say, what time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth to pilustrate this sticky wicket!
Fuck yeah!
Damn, they're retarded!
No cap! She took the FBI, don't...
Let me show you something.
And she took her mom's heli. These cutscenes are tough. It's like you're playing a movie.
All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need
them. Yeah.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects.
It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
You gonna upload this joint on YouTube?
But after a way out, because I already said Dan is like a way out. Whoa, that's your dad.
Are you Blackbird?
And who might you girls
be? What do you mean? Our dad is BJ.
Is that him on the table?
No.
I do not want to do that shit again. Well, Stuart died, sis. Just like Daddy told us.
I thought I was gonna be overhead. I was gonna be blind.
Now come back to the camera. Hold on, I gotta.
She wants to talk to you.
Roger that.
Congratulations, girls. General Winkler is dead.
You really. Oh, Dan, you can buy upgrades for your sheet.
Well,
with the coins.
For what?
For your guns.
They got no purple skin. Oh no.
That.
The suppressor.
Coins.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
Oh, there's a big guy.
Whoa, hold up. Gotta put this shit away, cause it's boofing.
Damn, he found me. I mean, yeah, smoked.
Oh, dude. Oh my god. Go.
I'm up and ready to go.
Uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their pants. You're doing great, Soph.
Hell yeah, dude.
We gotta get a code. We should check that guard booth.
Hold on.
hear the sirens too, Soph?
They're probably empty in the streets. I hope they don't go after any civilians.
Corn, a box corn? Corn box on me.
Where's the guard now?
Thought it would, maybe this would be it, I don't know.
Oh, you gotta go to the donor and request it. And then I gotta press it right here.
Requesting.
Great, thanks.
What is it?
Supposed to press a button.
Great, thanks.
Know what button was.
Me?
You trying to look at the stream and see what button I'm supposed to press?
A? Hold to generate code.
Oh, hold it.
Oh, okay. Got it. There's a shared life back here. Who are they scrapping up there? Oh! You got me with a heal.
You're killing it, man.
Thank you, Jess.
Oh.
Unidentified ammo?
Probably don't have the gun yet.
This
is a boxer.
Dude, I'm fucking loving this suit.
Well, you look totally rad in it, so.
Need your help over here, dude.
Dude.
Place totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world.
There's a bug, right?
LB to tag word. To share the life right here? Oh, weird, lives are maxed out.
There's a coded box in this gun.
What? Machine pistole. Oh, what the fuck is that? Bruh, there's like a big ass dog machine back there. Let's go.
Oh, the Panzer Hunt.
Sheesh!
Bruh, the dog's almost hurt.
Bruh, I ran out of bullets, bruh. You bleed out? And then come revive me?
The dog is right in front of me, bro. Are you good?
Oh!
You're killing it, sis. Fucking it!
Damn.
Damn.
In the fight. Let's shoot some Nazis!
He's sniping on the roof.
I'm back and ready to fight.
Bruh, why do they always pull up behind me?
Hey, they keep respawning until we kill the commanders. There's a commander somewhere. Another time, oh no.
Yo, punch this dude. Wow. He has a minigun.
Bam, I don't know, I can come get you. Revives. You bleed out? Just hold bleed out.
Back in action.
There's a guy on me though.
I tried to skirt. Damn.
He thought he was sweet.
No good.
Look, he had no ammo for my Thor rifles.
This place totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
Wait, we're far as fuck. That's a goof. That's an L. interesting. Alright, we gotta play safer, I guess.
Hey, head of the vehicle.
Get me in this window. Oh no, man, we're not that far. We just have to kill this hounds dude again. Oh, yeah, we're not that far, okay. Never mind, I looked farther.
Bro, was there a computer that needed a floppy disk?
I don't know.
Show them what you got, sis.
Thanks, sis.
There's a shared life. The maids, fam. They're dead as fuck in there. The soul dat too?
Came out a different door. Oh, I got her love!
Wait, what? This one's like open world?
Look what those fuckers did to this beautiful city, so...
We're gonna drive these Nazi assholes out, Jess.
Oh, true. We gotta go to the catacombs. You get that request?
No.
And go up to the map now and try to accept it. You gotta like hold it, like stay there. Hey, this good looks on the Mr. Fog hippity. This shit's lasted longer than any other joint. I'm dead as hell. These girls are some fools.
It's because they've been living hiding their whole lives.
Now they just get to go out and kill people. Those cigarettes? Those are cigarettes. Oh no, the cancer stick. Damn, she wants something super in hell too. About a super cough. Damn, you took it like a champ. I took it like a bitch.
I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz.
Why am I so thirsty? I just got water. We're back after this cutscene.
Let's go.
Oh, you are?
Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Oh, damn, true.
You know German. Oh, we know enough.
Abby. We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen. That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Hubert, and he was killed by the Nazis.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth use.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me.
Dane was about a murder.
The reflexes. Oh, you touch me.
To train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls?
Oh, no.
Bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
Spread the cancer. Something?
Like what?
Like the snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?